Hello, this is Václav with ADASH, and today we will take a look on our A3800 system. The A3800 is a compact size vibration online monitoring system which can measure 4 to 16 AC values, vibrations, 4 to 16 DC values, for example temperatures, pressures and other process values, plus speed. When I say 4 to 16, the thing is that A3800 is upgradable, so you can buy 4, 8, 12 or 16 channel system and later you can upgrade it. The beauty in this is that it can be done just through email. The hardware for 16 channels measurement is already there and we are just opening another measurement cards by license file. Online monitoring systems are made for 24/7 machinery monitoring. They are meant for critical machines in your factory on which the whole production can rely on. So you want to know their health at any time.
In practice, it looks like this. You have your machine with acceleration sensors permanently installed on machine bearing houses. Sensors are wired into A3800 online monitoring system and the system is connected with a server PC where the data are stored. This can be done through Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. Server PC passes the data into individual PC workstations, for example to control room, where you can view real-time overall vibration data in DDS software. By applying alarm and danger limits, you can see the vibration status in traffic light colors and immediately react to any suspicious machine behavior. There is also email notification feature in case of exceeded vibration limits. The data are being stored regularly and you can make your analysis. You can even prepare the layout of your machinery set and display required measurements next to each component for your better orientation. Additionally, there is also A3800 output relays module available for notifications, for example for traffic light beacons next to the machine or for other relay use. 4 to 20 milliamp current loop output is available for connection with your control systems of production process, for instance.
I hope the A3800 and DDS software is clear. But that's not all. Imagine that you found unacceptable vibrations on one of your machine and you want to find out more. You want to do deeper analysis of this machine. So do you need to get portable analyzer, go to the machine, hook up the sensors and make analysis? No, you have everything prepared.
The A3800 has the analyzer interface already pre-installed. It is called virtual unit and basically it is the same working environment from our portable devices. We can switch off the DDS and connect with A3800 by remote desktop feature. Switch off the online data collection and open the virtual unit. Now we can define required measurement on a required channel or channels and perform our vibration analysis. Overlays, FFTs, time waveforms and so on. You can perform run-up and coast-downs, make one and two plane balancing jobs, bump test, raw signal recording, octave analysis, and our expert system FASIT and Lubri are also available.
That was a brief introduction of our A3800 online monitoring system. Now it is your turn to think about your machinery park and decide which machine is important for you and basically which one deserves to be monitored continuously. Thank you for watching.